Hi, welcome back. There is a debate over that if coronavirus is intentionally created or not, but the Chinese action are showing it is created in lab because of the greediness they are showing. Presently, many of the good firms are on the verge of collapsing. The Chinese are buying their enough number of shares at very low prices so that they can control the management of that company. And to protect Indian companies at the time of pandemic, Indian government played a very smart move by modifying foreign direct investment rules, that is FDI rules. These modifications in FDI came after People's Bank of China raised their stake in HDFC Limited from 0.8% to 1.1%. So this is the official notification released by Ministry of Commerce and Industry. The old scheme was that if any Bangladeshi or Pakistani company wanted to invest in India, can only invest after the approval of government. And now the statement is modified into any neighboring countries which share land border with India, wanted to invest in India, can invest only under government route, that is after the approval of government. Here, India smartly halted the opportunistic acquisitions of Indian companies from China. The game here is that India has not mentioned the name of China, and now the Chinese cannot buy Indian assets directly as previous. Thank you very much.